we don't have anything and imagine very dream for them to have a cold water. When the war started, my wife sent to me a message. It is a tall message. She summarized her life with me and she told me, okay, Majid, forgive me. And okay, maybe I can't send another message to you. This is maybe the end message. And we can't meeting more another time. It is very, very difficult. Before a few days, couple days, she told me, okay, there is a chance to record our children in the schools, in online schools. But she told me we don't have any computers, any online, any electricity to cherish, and we don't have anything. Some schools want to go to places there is available internet or something like that. But I fear, she told me, I fear if Israel attack this place, what will happen? So I with her decided, okay, just leave. Just take your self and care of yourself, just it. Don't do anything, just be alive. I want just some things. Go to my country and meet my family. Just it. I don't want anything all in the life. Just these things.
Ammutaz, and I will show you the massive destruction that happened to the Zahra city in the middle of the strip. More than 14 residential towers got destroyed by the Israeli airstrikes. Imagine how many people have been homeless and lost their places.